If a yellow SUV is traveling down Elmwood Road at a constant velocity of 57 miles per hour, and a pedestrian is crossing the road at 2.5 miles per hour, if the football player driving the SUV sees the pedestrian from a distance of 132 feet and slams on the brake, decelerating at a rate of 11.1 miles per hour per second, will the SUV still hit the pedestrian? Yes. But only if she hears him coming. Only if she slows down just enough to look up. It takes 2 seconds. I know that. What I didn't know was that time doesn't stop. Prom still has a theme. The valedictorian still gives a speech on a future she knows nothing about. The truth is, I don't remember any of it. Not one slow dance or test. Not one single day of that spring. Nothing woke me up. Nothing moved me. Except one thing. It was yesterday.